Hey everyone. So Montana just completed the Junior Lifeguard program. We live near the beach and are always in the water, so I knew this was possibly going to be some of the most valuable information and skills that she could ever learn. She learned all about what it takes to be a lifeguard. They ran up and down the beach every day. They learned about our flag system. They learned about rip currents. They were able to go on several tours of the EMS ambulance, the fire station, Medi flight. They learn life-saving techniques and they practice water rescues every day. And then at the end of the program, they were able to jump off the pier for their graduation.
Really fun.
But you're learning really important stuff?
Yeah.
About how to save people?
Yeah.
How to recognize rip currents?
How to do what they're doing.
Swimming out?
Yeah.
And what do you do when you graduate?
Jump off the pier.
He was just right there. How was it? Yeah.
It's so really, it felt like I just went down the
volcano
bay drop slide, but way shorter.
Here's Sam. Very dangerous.
So, how do I explain this? Rip current is a current that is very powerful and can take you out to sea. As you can see on this sign, you can either wait until it pulls you a little bit and escape, or you can escape through this way. Don't swim against it. It will make you feel tired and you can't escape.
And
you
don't panic.
Don't panic, stay calm and yell out and somebody will rescue you.
Float, you can float on your back, you can tread water.
You can tread water.
You can do anything except for panic, right?
Yeah. So face the shore, stay calm, wave your arms and yell for help.
And what about these flags, Montana?
Okay, so double red flags means water close, water activity is prohibited. The one red flag is knee deep, Yellow flag means kind of rough. Green flag means calm conditions, and the purple flag means marine life. Dangerous marine life. That means be careful for dangerous marine life.
Yellow flag conditions. Or man of war's.
And stingrays. And those beautiful kind of jellyfish.
And the flags are very important because we have a lot of people die here all the time because they get in when it's
don't
red.
Scare the followers.
What? No, I want to scare the followers because the follower, I don't want the followers to die.
You know how the wave curls and makes this white stuff? That's danger. That's a dangerous part of the waves because it can like hurt you if you're little. So you gotta swim under it. Another thing, if you're drowning, don't panic. That's how you drown. Shed water and somebody will come to save you. Don't forget to like and subscribe. That's it for now. I want to see you in my red hoodie.